Okay, guys, we got the oldest baby Sunday here, and he is looking all grown up. And I thought I'd make the videos this week with each baby separately. They're starting to fly. The two older babies are flying, and it's just easier for me to keep track of them. And I thought you guys would see their personality a little bit more when they were by themselves. Isn't that right, mister? What are you looking that way for? Come here. Come on, step up. Show us how you can step up. And there he goes. They're pretty independent at this age. Let me see if I can get him to step up. Come here, mister. Here. Sit up here. And then, oh, you're going to play? You want to step up? Show us what a big boy you are. There we go. Good boy. He stepped up, but I think it was more... I kind of picked him up. But he is learning to step up. And he's learning to fly. And he's learning to be a sweet little boy. Aren't ya? What do you think, huh? You're a big boy. Here, come back down here. I see you want to, you're planning your escape. And he likes to play on his back and get tickles, but I'm not going to turn him over right now because he's got a full crop. He just had a feeding, as you can see how big his crop is. And I don't like to turn them upside down when they got a full crop. Isn't that right, mister? Huh? We've been calling this baby Big Brother. He has a home to go to, but he doesn't have a name quite yet. You want to step up? There we go, big boy. Uh-oh. Flew to the camera. Come on, up, up. There we go. As I said, he has been flying a little bit. Let's see. Uh-oh. Come here. Come here. Now fly to me. Come here. Come on, big boy. Come on. Come on. Nope, you're not going to fly, huh? It was fun a couple of times, and that's enough, huh? Can I scratch you? What was that? A scooter making all that noise, huh? This baby's been eating quite a bit on his own. Flying again. Come on. Come on. All right, guys. I'm going to go get the next baby, the sister. Oh, now he's on my head. Okay, guys. We got little sister here. And she has grown a lot this week, too, as you can see. She's playing with her ball there. You're a silly girl. Huh? You look so grown up. Come here, let's see if you can step up. I gotcha. Here, let's see if we can show everybody how you know how to step up. Come on. Come on, step up for your mama. There you go, there's one foot. Then we're going to get the other foot. There. Big girl. Huh? Look at you. Such a pretty girl. Uh-oh. If you go up there, we can't see you. Here. There you go. There you go. I can see you better now. You gotta show us how you can fly. She also knows how to fly, just like her older brother. Her younger brother has not, he still doesn't have his feathers yet. So he hasn't started flying yet. What you gonna do, girly? Huh? This baby does not have a home, so she is available. If you are interested, you can send me an email. Come here, sweetheart. I'm going to get your tummy. I'm going to get your cheeks. How about that? I'm going to get your cheeks. Oh, you want to just step up? There you go, big girl. I know what you want. You want my shoulder, don't you? There she goes. Wait a minute. Come back down here. There we go. I'm trying to do this one hand. There, I tricked you. I tricked you, didn't I? Huh? I tricked you, girly. Huh? You're a pretty girl, little sister. Look at that face. Huh? What you gonna do? You gonna fly? Here, fly this way. Fly to your mama. Come on. Come see your mama. Come on. think she just wants to check things out there. Okay, guys, I'm going to go get the little brother. And I, look at you. What did you do? You got down there by yourself, huh? That is the bottom of the play stand, which she has figured looked like a fun place to play. All right, let me go get big brother. I'm sorry. I'm going to go get little brother for you guys to see. And I will be right back. Let's go. Let's go get your little brother. Okay, guys, we got the youngest Sunday here. You have to be careful. What are you doing? This is baby number 75, and this is a boy. And this little guy is also looking for a family. If you are interested in either baby brother here or little sister, you can send me an email. My email information is down below. What are you doing, big boy? They are so cute when they're halfway feathered like this. It's just so funny. What's up? Oh, you can climb on my hand. Come on. Come on. Big boy. Here, let's see. And he has been perching this week. Let's see. There we go. He likes to follow his big brother and little sister. I should say big brother, big sister. And he has no trouble keeping up with them, even though he's quite a bit younger. Such a big boy. Come on, hop down. Come on, hop down to mama. Come on. He's trying to figure out. Come on. There you go. Big boy. Look at you. Look at that face. You comfortable? Here, how about you come down here? And then I can rub your little cheekies. You don't want to be still for long enough for me to rub your cheeks. Careful. You can fall off the edge there. Huh? There you go. You're back on my hand, huh? Look at that face. Who could not love that face, huh? All right, guys, I'm going to let you go. Say goodbye. We will see you guys next week.